I think the turning point for me was when I did a work called Room for St. John of the Cross in 1983. I came across this Christian saint who in 1577 was taken away in the middle of the night by the Inquisition and put in a tiny cell and couldn't stand, couldn't really lie down very comfortably. He was taken out once a day and tortured, basically whipped. And his response to that was to not hate his tormentors, but to write love poetry.
Que muerte ahora que es igual a mi vivir lastimero, pues si más vivo más muero.